As you know, Clarence felt Clarence was a special part of Sweden also. And this was a very special place for him. And so tonight, we haven't done this one in a long time and we haven't practiced it, so this is for the big man. And for you for giving him a home for quite a few years. So. Summer rain. Rat pulls from the town, rolls up his pants. Together they take a stab at romance and disappear down Flamingo Lane. Well, a maximum lawman run down Flamingo, chasing the rat and the barefoot. Kids round here live just like shadows, always quiet, holding hands. From the churches to the jails, tonight all of a sudden get the word. As we take our stand, sign up!
The DJ plays. Oh, yeah.
a look and a whisper, they're gone. Beneath the city, two hearts beat. Soul engines running through a night so tender. When a bedroom locked and whispered soft, refusal and then surrender. Tunnels uptown, the rat's own dream guns him down, and shots echo down those hallways in the night. Nobody's watching when the ambulance pulls away. As the girl shuts out the bedroom light. Outside, the streets on fire, and a real death waltz between what's flesh and what's fantasy. The poets down here don't write nothing at all. They just stand back and let it all be. moment tonight, they reach for their moment and they try to make an honest stand. But they wind up wounded. They're not even dead. Tonight, here, John, go. Send these folks home dancing. Come on. All I can say is we've had an amazing two nights here. Oh my God. What can I tell you but thank you. Thank you for what you gave us here the last couple of nights. So this is an amazing, amazing place for us. And
I know. Vi elskar er. That's it.
Here we go!